out, like, because Little Mac is short, his dash just has a really low profile. So you can go underneath your projectiles.
Outside,
except for when he's just running, like, he crouches really low and grabs him. You know, punch pretty big, kind of thing. But his uppercut, like, the smash attacks are super long. So he won't get launched by the projectiles. And he's so fast that he doesn't... A 15-year-old girl went and beat, like, the males, I think. like dipped off the internet for a minute afterwards because people were, she was just getting bullied, like on Twitter by a girl who played Smash Bros. Like, I'm just gonna tell y'all now, don't do that.
Just a wee bit.
Yeah. Wow, that's extremely tight.
Honestly, games to TV, almost anything with a fandom, the moment the fandom gets too big, it becomes toxic.
Yeah, it's just, I don't know, I can't remember what that principle is called, where 90% of any good thing is bad. Any medium is just 90% shit, 10% gold. No punish there, not even a berry. A lot of berries, though. Now, Little Nightmare was 10 million combo members. Right.
Yeah, man, you're right, Little Mac.
Little Mac also.
Little Mac is the best.
Ooh, almost honestly.
It just occurred to me, can the one person who's viewing actually hear us talking?
Probably. I know they could last time. If you look at our little microphone bar, I'm pretty sure that's the audio output like, capture, so.
I feel bad for this guy.
Yeah, I mean, we're just having a conversation in front of the mics.
Saying nothing useful if you haven't played about the game, we're just talking.
I mean, yeah, I made an important statement about the community.
You're right.
We both did, we can work on that. Oh my god, I'm fighting over it.
Hey!
Oh my god, I'm going straight at it.
Let's go.
Exactly what I wanted.
No coaster.
Three, two, one.